What?
I'm missing one collectible. At least you got all of them, nearly. Bro, I needed it on my first one thing. Man, at least you're missing one. Damn, I'm missing one. I think it's just one, I think. The remaining collectible was indeed left behind. Left behind, yeah, it was one of them. I can't believe it's only just one. It's one I missed. I don't know where what I'm gonna miss though. Man. I don't know where it could be there. Well, I missed it though. Cool that you'd have to do it all again though, to try and get them though. It's kind of cool. First one did the same though. You're gonna find this collectible, ladies and gents, if I know where it is. Man, monkeys. Where could it be, I wonder? Man. I'm not going to just jump down, that'd be silly. Into the show, Luke. No, you're welcome, mate. You deserve it. Thanks for being there, Lee. Oh, I know where the collectible could be. The collectible, because I literally just jumped down on it. That's probably why I missed it. I got like a silly sausage. Yeah, I did. I just jumped down. I remember why I missed it. Defeat the enemies, but I dropped down.
Hell.
Forget for being a silly sausage.
What the hell are we doing here? Who gives a fuck about that old man and a little girl?
The sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here.
Yeah, it's around here somewhere, isn't it?
I'm going this way. Check around back.
Man, that's what I get for being a silly sausage, because I literally slided down that bit. I remember, because I literally didn't check these two buildings over there, I actually just dropped down that whole bit down there. But this time I'm not going to drop down. Surprise! Yeah, I went down that hole just there. And I couldn't get it out, so I dropped down.
See anything over there?
Uh-oh.
Hello? Hey, you okay?
Night night. No, really? He spotted me. Damn it. Get out, you dirty. That's what we get for spotting me, mate. What's your band, buddy?
I'm coming to get you, Joel. These guys want to fight. I'll fucking give them one.
Yes, well, I got the collectible. What's in the hole?
Stitch him up.
Oh, I did.
And then I'm going to get the hell out of here.
That's a collectible I got. Because remember, I just dropped down. Man. Might be in here, but I might be wrong. I'll show you in a minute. I will. You patch me up. Don't think there's anything up here, is there? I thought it would be there, but... Ooh. Ammo and health. Hey, more arrows.
Okay.
That's the hole. That's where I got the collectible. That's one out of two though. But where's the other? Where could be the other one? And unless that's the one for now, and the collectible's down below, I ain't got a freaking clue. Cause I don't know what the collectible is. So I'm just basically, I guess it. And I don't think it's up here, is it? Oh, what? Six bullets? I saw that. What the heck? Oh, just there. The air duck. Okay, yeah, that one, yeah. We have to go down there anyway. Man, there's nothing else up here, is there? I'm gonna check one more time and then go down. Okay, that's the beginning of the chapter. Oh. I should have meant it to be a bit further.
Which way?
That's the collectible, look. The duck recorder. You didn't even know what it was called anyway. Huh. Get infected.
The pair left now.
Yeah. That's a close headshot. Damn. I can't get headshots in them if I only get me close. Ooh, yeah, boy, that headshot! That's so satisfying. I like that headshot, that's so sick. Going back.
Any more of these fuckers? No.
I've ain't missed it, though.
Right.
It's easy to miss stuff, though, isn't it? I like that, everybody. Bullseye! I have good aim sometimes, though, man. I think you guys probably really gathered that when you watch you play Last of Fractions. Monkey's money. Scrap all these goodies. Ooh, some health. I like that, mate. Me, them both together. That's quite clever. I like that. Rip going back, yeah, it kind of is a bit. I don't even use listening mode, by the way, because I get so used to playing grounded. Because if you didn't know, I used to play grounded quite a lot.
So
back in the day. I literally don't use it. Reload the chapter. Well, I missed it. Saying I relayed the chapter. What? I missed it. It's easy to miss things, though. You're saying I missed it. Reload the chapter. What? What are you saying? I missed it. That's where I got the other one. For the air duct tape. You're literally confusing me.
What you just said is one of the most insanely idiotic things I have ever heard. At no point in your rambling, incoherent response were you even close to anything that could be considered a rational thought. Everyone in this room.
You're confusing
is now
me.
Dumb for having listened to it. I award you no points, and may God have mercy on your soul.
I think we pressed at the right time because we both confused ourselves, I think. Yeah. that should be clipped because that's actually kind of, that's actually they literally played that at the right time. What the flip flop? All good. Go all the way back. What? Now what the heck are you on about?
Flip flop, doobah doobah blop, a flubah doobah beep, oh flop. Flip flop, doobah doobah blop, a flubah beep, blop, oh flip.
You're telling me to go all the way back? Man, what the frick, flops? It's okay that you can climb back, though. Oh, all the way back. He competes with you again, but earlier, Dad, what the heck? I don't think I can go all the way back, Lee. No, I can't. No, I can't get any more back than that. True, when you drop yourself down here. That's it. That's where I got the tape from. Yeah. Might be an air lane, won't it? Freaking flip flops.
Bruh.
Bruh. Yeah, but I did went all the way back, though. The only thing I've got is the tape recording thing, or duck, whatever it's called. I'm gonna have to reset the chapter. Bet the ball's not up here, is it? When there. If I go down in there, can't go back. No, back. Not back to the safe. That everywhere you picked up the what the flip flop? Why? I can't go back as that. I can't go back further than that. When did you tell me to reset the chapter? What? Man, I don't know how far that's gonna take me though. That's not the right bit, is it? No, it isn't. Damn! Amazing, I got to do it all again. Man, over a collectible. What the flip flop. Damn. It's easy to miss just that one collectible though, isn't it? With the flip-flop. Freaking banana as well. Every collectible. It's easy to miss it, isn't it? Damn, what the flip-flop. I wish you guys were lurking, eh? Yeah, sorry, I'm literally doing this left behind, but I'm just trying to get this one collectible. I'm getting confused. Where is bananas, flip-flops, monkeys?
Joel!
Bit flop. Cookie monsters. Monkey Dory. Man, I say weird sayings sometimes, eh? Man. I need the mates every time what sayings I come out with. Oh, man. Well, basically, when I get the Bobart. And I literally thought it was the collectible bit where the baby bit is, man. Freaking bananas, man. I knew it'd be up here somewhere. That's where you confused me. I thought it was, but I weren't too sure though, that's the trouble. Should have gone with my gut.
Oh shit.
Because I thought it was up here. Yeah, it's around here, isn't it, somewhere?
What are we doing here? Who gives a fuck about that
back.
Old man and a little girl?
The sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area's clear. I'll search out here. Check around back.
Yeah, if I don't get catched. In the store. You told me to go back, I did. Well, way back.
Well, nothing, man.
The stores are over here.
Let's go check the store.
They're checking the store. Okay, bumping into each other. Yeah, it's the shot. Got spotted. Forget for spotting me, mate. Oh man, I'm gonna die to this. Frick. I thought I'd get forgetting get spotted. I can't believe I got spotted like that. Oh my god. Get a job, Wiener.
Hello? Hey, you okay? Oh my god.
Are you okay? No, he's not. He's in a permanent sleep, mate. Surprise me! No, I literally pressed the dragon, but I was literally doing really behind him, didn't I? Maybe flip flopped that. Surprise, buddy! What we literally did that to each other? Damn! Literally traded.
Alright, I'm coming to get you, Joel. These guys wanna fight.
I like how Eddie reacted, they.
I'm gonna get to him, stitch him up, and then I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
Yeah, and they died again over something stupid. Because I'm not playing it smartly, I'm not. Playing it dumb. Shout out to you, Queen. Man, I'm just trying to find this one collectible. Yeah, and then I'll be playing. Wrong store. Crap.
Right.
It's only one store though. I tried not to die. Man. It's the same store though. It's the same store though. Well, those arrows, aren't they? Yeah, right, still, what the flip flop. I've been in that one, though. Oh, there. Man, where the flip flop? Man, I didn't even know that was there. I know, you can put your foot there. I didn't realize that was there. What the frick? I'm gonna get a trophy now, aren't I? Bruh. I didn't even realize that was there. What the flip flop? So you keep telling me, I don't know where it is. I didn't even realize I was there. What the frick? I'm gonna quit there, legends. I got all the trophies now. 100% up now. Freaking bananas. Yeah, I completed it once, so, but hey. Finally, I didn't even realize it was there, though. When you try to explain it, you keep confusing me. What the freaking flip flops, eh? But 100% left behind now, damn. Damn. Me confusing you, boy, you were confusing me. Sorry, I didn't mean to. Bruh, it's easily done though. 100% now. Trophies I got today, ladies and gents, is that one. ABFs. And picked cleaned. 100%. Now, hey, 100% all finished. Yes, it's all 100% now. Yeah, I'm gonna be playing Last of Us Part 2 at some point, ladies and gents. So, hey, but I'm gonna play a bit online now. Yeah, no, I shouldn't really, but man, what I want to a little bit, but man, honest. I can't believe 100% it now. Like, but you persuaded me to, they Grandmaster. It's so cool of you persuading me to do it. Man, because if it weren't for you, Grandmaster, I wouldn't have done it. Just to let you know, I would just left it still. At least I'm honest. Don't tell no one that I said that, though. Well, I got exposed today because I'm streaming. Hey! Hehehehe